Let me take a selfie. When Jace was at the table, I kept on seeing him look at me while he's with that other girl. Do you think he was just doing that to make me jealous? Because he was totally texting me all night last night, and I don't know if it's a booty call or not. So, like, what do you think? Did you think that girl was pretty? How did that girl even get in here? Do you see her? She's so short, and that dress is so tacky. Who wears cheetah? It's not even summer. Why does the DJ keep on playing Summertime Sadness? After getting out of the bathroom, can we go smoke a cigarette? I really need one. But first, let me take a selfie. I want to look tan. What should my caption be? I want it to be clever. How about living with my bitches? Hashtag live. I only got 10 likes in the last 5 minutes. Do you think I should take it down? Let me take another selfie. What a creep. Is that guy sleeping over there? Yeah, the one next to the girl with no shoes on? That's so ratchet. That girl is such a fake model. She definitely bought all her Instagram followers. Who goes out on Mondays? Okay, let's go take some shots. Oh no. Ugh, I feel like I'm gonna throw up. Oh wait, never mind, I'm fine. Let's go dance. There's no vodka at this table. Do you know anyone else here? Oh my god, Jason just texted me. Should I go home with him? I guess I took a good selfie.
Very best of luck. I hope your exams go well, and I hope that your transition into the sixth form or whatever it is you decide to do next year goes really well as well. It's been fantastic having you part of Coombe, and we'll very much miss you, but wish you the very best of luck for the future.
I just want to wish 11 Saturn really good luck with their revision and their exams, and not just 11 Saturn but all the year 11s. It's been a pleasure having you, and it's been a pleasure being your form tutor, and I wish you all the luck in the future.
Good luck.
This is it, year 11. You're off into the big wide world. All I can say is have a really good time. Whatever you do, make sure that you enjoy it. Don't just do boring, dull jobs all the time. Try and find something really exciting that you're going to really be passionate about. We're going to miss some of you, but some of you we're looking forward to seeing soon. Okay, bye then.
Okay, sorry, it's me again. You're probably sick of seeing me by now, but I just wanted to say final good luck and goodbye with everything. I'm not reading the poem again, but my tutor group know what I'm talking about. So good luck to everyone. It was nice knowing you for 4 years. Au revoir.
Don't buy drugs.
Very bad for the skin.
Good luck, year 11. I shall miss you. All the best for the future and achieve all your dreams.
Hey Year 11, I wish you all the best of luck in the future. I'm going to really miss you. I started in Coombe when you were like in Year 7, so we've been through this journey together. I wish you all the best. I'm going to miss you so much, and please come back and visit us in Coombe. We love you all, so wish you the best. Bye!
Farewell Year 11, it's been a pleasure, especially teaching my geography set, you know who you are. We've had many laughs along the way, and I wish you the best of luck for the future. And to coin an old phrase, we'll miss you like the desert misses the rain. Obviously the desert is being a bit of a connection to geography there, which is always one of the best things. Best of luck.
Goodbye Year 11, thank you for being a lovely group and a lovely tutor group, except for Atika. Good luck for the future, unless you're not doing A-level maths, and then I don't care.
Good luck Year 11, keep in touch and keep up the PE, bye!
You're all bonkers, that's why I like you. Stay that way, live long and prosper, bye.
Hi Year 11s, well what can I say, it will be really really difficult not to go into the lesson and have to tell you to be quiet and have to tell you to listen to me, but also all the jokes that you've made and all the laughs that we've had, all of that I will miss, and this is to my Year 11 class of course, but also all the Year 11s that I've worked with for debating and public speaking, you've been phenomenal. And I hope and I'm sure that you're going to have very, very successful futures. And I hope to see as many of you back at Coombe Sixth Form next year as well.
To the wonderful 11 Pluto, it's been fantastic being with you from Year 7 right the way through to Year 11. We've had some plenty of laughs, and the fact is we won the House Cup many, many times. Only one year did we not win it. So you are wonderful, we did it. I wish you all the best for the future. It's been wonderful getting to know you, and I'm going to miss you all. Good luck. Goodbye.
I just wanted to say a message to all of you firstly. Thank you so much for representing Coombe in any fixtures, any tournaments from Year 7 all the way through to Year 11. As part of the P department, we really do appreciate that, so thank you very much. And to my Year 11 GCSE group, it has been an absolute pleasure. You've all been stars. Moderation was fantastic and I couldn't have been prouder, so thank you girls. And to 11 Venus, what can I say? It's been an incredible journey and I just thank you for everything. You've made me a proud tutor and you've made my job very easy. Good luck. Mwah.
Just to my special Year 11 class, and I will say special, good luck with everything that you go on to do. You have been a pain in the backside for more than 2 years. So as well as good luck, it will be lovely for me to have a bit of peace and quiet, but I'm sure I will see you around the school as well. Bye.
Darling Year 11s, I'm really, really, really going to miss you. I've thoroughly enjoyed teaching you and talking to you and listening to all of your banter and all of the wonderful stories that you come out with. I wish you all the luck in the future. Please say hello when you see me at Tesco. Lots of love.
Good luck Year 11. It's been an absolute emotional roller coaster with my class. There has been some lovely times, some laughter, some tears. I loved Swanage. I wish you all the best in the future for your exams, and I wish you all the best wherever you're going. Just drop my pen. Of course you're all coming back to Coombe Sixth Form next year. This is the best sixth form in South West London.
Year 11, I want to wish you all the very best in the future. I know you are going to be successful. It's been amazing the time that I've spent with you. It's gone so quickly. I can remember when you all started in Year 7. And I really do hope you all do, you know, achieve great things in your life. Just go and do that and I'll be happy. So good luck to you all.
I just wanted to say good luck for next year. Hopefully we'll see some of you back here. Hopefully I'll see some of you. It's been a genuine pleasure knowing you and teaching some of you, particularly Atika and Georgina Cross. In all seriousness, whatever you go on to do, I hope you have a fantastic time and do drop back in and see us. I'm sure we'll be thrilled to see you.
I'd like to say a big thank you and good luck to everybody in Year 11. It's been wonderful working with you over the last few years. I'm hoping to see most of you next year, but if you are leaving, I wish you the best of luck in the future, and I'm sure you'll be an enormous success because we've been so impressed with you. We think you're going to get the best GCSE results this school has ever had, and that's because you've worked so hard, and it's something that I really, really admire. I've particularly enjoyed working with Alicia and Emily and Tanya and Ellie, and they were my little group who always made me laugh, never did any work when they should have done, but they always kept me laughing, and I always really, really enjoyed working with them. And I also want to say a big goodbye to Georgina Cotti. Now, Georgina, you have always brought a smile to my face, which was a big change from your sister, who always brought tears to my eyes. I wish you the very best of luck, and it's always nice to see you in the big events, drumming and having a little smirk on your face at the same time. And I've really enjoyed working with you as well. And I do want to say one last thing before I go, and that is, Jade Hitchin, take that lip stud out.
Team.